will see the United States men in a rematch against Japan.
Here you see him going real hard for line. They got to get by these top two. Just sneak it by.
That was perfect.
Hard! Landsteiner and Hamilton just trying to judge this to the T-line. Worked that pretty hard.
It's a three spot for the Americans. The draw for the win. It's got to please the U.S. skip. So, too, will a 7-4 win.